A massive collection of military memorabilia on display today. Indiana's Military Museum in Vincennes is now officially open. City leaders took part in a ribbon cutting there this morning, and last year the museum moved to downtown Vincennes, putting military items on display for the public to see. Organizers held a dinner last night welcoming guests, including a former astronaut and World War II son, General George Patton. And that headline wraps up this Friday's Top 5 at 5.